अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट टू पावरफुल वर्ड्स विच अल्लाह सुबाना व ताला हैव मेंशनड इन द होली बुक इन द कुरान, एंड वन इफ वन पर्सन रिसाइट्स दीज वर्ड्स विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ अल्लाह सुबाना व ताला, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह इंशाल्लाह हिज और हर प्रेयर्स आर आंसर्ड, एंड दीज वर्ड्स आर स्पेशली रिलेटेड टू योर मैरिज, टू योर लव एंड टू योर रिलेशनशिप। इट इज क्वाइट ऑथेंटिक बिकॉज दिस इज बीइंग मेंशनड इन द होली कुरान बाय अल्लाह सुबाना व ताला हिमसेल्फ ओनली, एंड वी ऑल्सो हैव tested that if a person use these words frequently, whatever issues are there, whether they are related to love life, marriage, or in the relationship, or your partner has left, all these issues generally go away within few days only. There are certain things which I really want to mention, that this is for believers only. This prayer, this ritual is only for believers. If you believe Almighty God, that God is only one, then it is for you. Second thing, if you have positive intentions, right, your intentions have to be quite positive. Or if you are going to use it for a negative work, then unfortunately this spell, this prayer, this ritual will not work for you. And the third and the foremost condition is this, that you must have complete belief on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you are trusting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you have belief on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then inshallah Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will definitely answer your prayers and will definitely give you the results. Now, when do you need to start and how do you need to do? First of all, you must have the photograph of your partner with you. It can be hard copy or it can be in your mobile phone as well. And if you do not have the photograph, you can imagine, you can think that your partner is standing in front of you, right? So how you are going to do? You are going to read these powerful words which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has mentioned. That is wa khalaq नाकुम अजवाजा, वा खलक नाकुम अजवाजा और अदवादा। इट इज द आयत नंबर 8 ऑफ सूरत नावा 78 इन कुरान। नाउ व्हाट डज अल्लाह सुबाना व ताला वांट्स टू से इन दिस? He wants to say that we have created a partner for everyone, and it clearly implies that if your partner has been made by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and you are talking for the same person, the person who is in your mind is the same person, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make sure that he or she comes to you immediately. After 10 p.m. on Thursday night, that is when the Friday starts, on Thursday night, you are going to read these four miraculous words, wa khalak nakum adwada, 500 times, and you will just blow on the photograph of your partner, or on the mobile phone which is having the photograph, or if the photograph is not there, you are going to imagine your partner in front of you. There might be so many other prayers, rituals, or so many spells, but the authenticity of all those prayers and rituals have been always in question. But this is too powerful that it is going to always give you the results. Whosoever tries this with positive intentions, with positive belief, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has always answered his or her queries. If you have any doubt, please don't forget to ask us. We would love to answer each and every query. You can ask us by dropping a comment in the comment box, or you can call or WhatsApp on the number which is there on the screen. Till that moment, take care. God bless you. Bye-bye. Khuda Hafiz.